also. Be happy. Another, the object is gone and then you have to be in the hospital always, you know, with this guy. At least he did not do that, you know, just be happy. And how many you broke when you are young? That is what she asks. Then he becomes mom. You know, that is her greatness. By hook or crook, then she convinces him. So that children will be saved. The ultimate goal is saving the children. That is mother. That is what the next sutra talks about. Neerile, neruppu kilaruma pole, kulirnda thiruvullathile, aparadhathal, seetham pirandhal, poruppadu ivalukkaha. In this sutra they say, if at all there is a fire, what do? You put water. What happens then? The fire gets extinguished. And where from you bring the water? If the fire engine burnt, and if the well is burnt, from the river. If the river is also boiled, you bring it from the ocean. If there is a fire comes from the water, then
they get extinguished.
No, they
don't.
They won't.
Yes, even normally, it always goes to the water. It stays far for a while, but it gets extinguished.
That means you have to let it cool down on its own. You really can't do anything. You know, that's the point he's trying to drive us. There are things like, you know, if the smaller thing gets worse, then you take the bigger thing and try to pacify that. If that bigger thing goes wrong, you go to the biggest thing and try to pacify that. But if the biggest thing also gone, something, then you allow it and you leave it to cool down on its own. Right? So that's what it is. So there are small things, of course, in this world, but the biggest thing is God Himself. You approached God and then He got upset with you. Then who will take care of us? How to pacify Him? See, if the king is upset, you can go to someone else. And you can't go to anybody. If a small officer is upset, then you can go to the bigger officer. And bigger officer is upset, you can go to the president. If the president also got upset, you can't do anything. You can go to the court. If the court is also upset with you, then nothing to do. What is that? Sarvasamasrenyatvam. Sarvas. Suhrutvam. Yeah, it's okay. Suhrutvam. Samasrayaniye. Niyatve. Tamil. Samoham Sarvabhuteshu. One Kurtrika. Sarvabhuta Suhrutvam. Oh God. Munnadi only iriki, just you leave it and then you take the only half of the thing. Huh? There is some other word before that. You underlined something and before that there is another word. Sarvabhuta Suhrutvam. That means எல்லாரிடத்திலும் தான் தோழியனாயிருக்கிறது. That he is a friend to everybody. In Bhagavad Gita he says Suhridam Sarvabhutanam. I am the friend of everyone. Friend means who really shares. Right? Actually some few things we cannot tell to our mom, to our dad also. But to friend we say everything. Because of friendship we feel that intimacy. So God said, I am Sarvabhuta Suhrit. Sarvabhutas means all the creatures. I am the real friend. I share the things, joys and sorrows. So Sarvabhuta Suhrutvam, that's one quality he possesses. Sarva Samasrenitvam, and he is approachable to everybody. Samasrayaniyatve. Savat samatvam ahira swabhava. That's explained later. Okay. So though he is really approachable, though he is the one who has to take care of everybody, but when he got upset with us, then who will save us? So no, if there is someone upset in the world, you can go to God and, you know, ask his help. But if God himself is upset with you, who will save us then? But it's only then our Mahalakshmi. That is what he says, Neerile neruppu kilaruma pole. It is only the water which has to extinguish any fire comes in any place. But if the water itself is producing fire, means then who will save us? So like that, he has to save us from everything. And he also got upset with us, and who will save us and from whom we expect any, you know, help? It's then the mother comes into the picture. You know? Kulirnda tiruullathile, in the cool heart of God, aparadhattale, with the aparadhas we are committing, with the sins we are committing in this world, sitam pirandal, if the anger raises, then poruppadu, still he pardons. Kshaminchedi. Kshaminchedi ante? Yeah, he forgives. He forgives ivalukkaha. For her sake, he forgives the mistakes or the greater sins we commit. All just for her sake he does. Otherwise, why he should have, he accepted Kakasura? Why did he accept Kakasura? And he would have killed him, right? As he killed Ravana, as he killed Kumbhakarna. He would have killed even Kakasura also, but he didn't kill the Kakasura because mother is there next to him. She said, it's okay. Let him realize slowly. Don't kill. Finish. Just accept it. That is the greatness of our Mahalakshmi mother. You know? And her recommendation works that strong. Though he committed, you know, big blunder, but still he was excused. That was not there, so Ravana gone. That's what it is. Then Ival Tayai. Ivargal Klesam Purukamatade. Avanaka Patniyai. Ine Vishema Irukayale. Kannajivata Purushakaram. Why and how that works, that is what this sutram is explaining to us now. There are two reasons. One, she is mother for us. She is a beloved wife, spouse to him. So her recommendation works exactly well. And if she has no connection like mother and child, she may not be taking care of us. And if she is not a spouse to him, see, all persons may not be accepting his or her spouses, you know. But We are not talking about the common wives and husbands in the world. You know, this couple is a unique couple who lives for each other. You know, she cannot do anything when he is not pleased. And he cannot do anything when she is not pleased. To please her, he does anything. To please him, she does anything also. That's how they live for each other. They bond for each other, you know. Something is saying, you know, bond for each other. Like they are bond for each other, they live for each other. So, if mother is unhappy, then God just controls himself. He wants to see her happy. And if he is unhappy, she does something and she wants to see that he should be happy. That's all. Because mother is really approachable to us. Mother is really compassionate on us. And when he wants to punish us, and when we are crying, mother cannot tolerate that and she gets upset. And to please her, forgetting his own anger and stuff, and then he ignores our sins and said, get out of the picture. He simply just drives us out, away from there. But then mother takes us and saves us. That is mother. So, இவள் தாயாய் ஷீ இஸ் மதர் இவர்கள் கிளேசம் பொறுக்க மாட்டாது ஷீ கெனாட் டாலரேட் அவர் பெயின்ஸ் அவனுக்கு பத்னியாய் ஷீ இஸ் ஹிஸ் ஸ்பௌஸ் இனிய விஷயமாய் அண்ட் ஹி லவ்ஸ் ஹர் சோ மச் இஷ்டப்பட்ட விஷயம் கண்ணழிவு அத்த புருஷகாரம் கண்ணழிவு அத்த அண்டே மொக்க போனி புருஷகாரம் మొక్క పోని అంటే నో క్వశ్చన్ ఆఫ్ ఫెయిలింగ్ నాట్ ఫెయిలింగ్ నాట్ ఫెయిలింగ్ నెవర్ ఫెయిల్స్ దట్ హర్ రికమెండేషన్ విల్ నెవర్ ఫెయిల్ హండ్రెడ్ పర్సెంట్ దట్స్ వాట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ Unfailing recommendation is hers. You know? Tiruguleni. Anartham. But a tiruguleni ante? What to say in English? Phoenician. What we have to say is, we don't want to say that it is great or it is ultimate. There are so many things like that. What we want to say, when she said something, done. That is, it never fails. There is no question of, she said, but it didn't happen, it didn't work out. There is nothing to say like that. Her recommendation, no question arises that it never works. For sure, it's certain. So it's a fiat. Usually it's a fiat, that means it's a command. But that's not what he says here. It's unfailing recommendation is hers.
Always successful. Yes, always successful.
But a successfulness, that's what it said in a different way. From other angle it is dealt. You know? It is unfailing recommendation hers is. Are you sure about it? Then next sutra says, Thiruvaliyai poruppikkum aval, Than solvaliyai varumavane poruppikka solla venda vire. You know, when mother is able to convince a monkey from his action, don't you think that she will be definitely convincing a person who always obeys her? Where? This is what happened in Lanka. I think we know the story. When Ravana was killed, Rama asked Hanuman to go and inform Sita. He went to inform Sita. And then Sita was really speechless. And Hanuman asked, hey Sita, why you became like that?